Hello guys, welcome back. It has been over a year since my last video. As you all know, I have quit Prayday and for good. So I'm really sorry for those of you guys who wishes me to come back to that game one day. I will not. And don't get me wrong, in my opinion, Prayday is one of the best games that I have played. However, the developer is just pathetic. And I'm not going to spend my time playing a game where the developer itself are not putting enough effort into the game that they created. Anyway, some of you are probably wondering of what I'm up to nowadays and what kind of game I'm playing. So this is the game that I'm playing. I'm playing Life After on my mobile phone. And this is going to be my welcoming video and a tour about of my house. And this is my living room. And in the middle, this is my armory and my workshop. So this is where I produce my weapons and other equipment. I also have a TV on the left and a furnace on the right. And as you can see here, I'm a building maestro, which means I'm a builder. I craft building materials and sell them at the trade market to make money. So that's what I do in this game mostly. And in here we have the throne room, if you can call it that. And there is no stairs to go up there. And there is this bug in this game where you can get close to a chair and then the sit button will appear, and then when you click it, you will get transported instantly. And when you go up, here is my main balcony. My gacha machine put up here, and along with some furniture, chairs and tables. I don't spend much real money in this game for furniture. I don't really care about appearances, but I do spend some, like for the piano over here, because piano is essential when there's a camp quest where I have to play a piano to complete it. Anyway, on the right here there is a bathroom, and you can actually take a dump, and in return you will get a your own feces that you could use as fertilizer for your farm. Anyway, let me show you my bedroom now. Here we go, and this is one single bed. And I have a TV here too, along with some drawing from Dead High Season. And this is where the mighty Wesker sleep nowadays. There's another thing that I'd like to show you, is that there is a secret place in this house, but you have to do it exactly like this. You have to jump, jump, and jump. And up here, I put a lazy chair, so I can sit here and relax and talk with friends when I'm AFK. Because it's really important to pay attention to your surrounding in this game. When you are talking to someone and you're not paying attention, you risk about being killed by raiders, because raiders can come into your house, and if you're online or offline and you don't put yourself in a safe position, then they could easily kill you, and then you will lose the dura on your weapons and armor. So yeah, that's pretty much it. As you can see, instead of building regular houses like everybody else, I'm actually building a castle. I hope you enjoyed the tour, and from now on I'm going to dedicate this channel into posting Life After video. And even though I'm a building maestro, it doesn't mean that I don't PvP, because as you all know, I love PvP so much, and that's mostly what I do in my free time. So yeah, for those of you who wishes to continue following me on my journey in my gaming career, I promise I will keep you posted. And if you want to join me in Life After, you're welcome to do so. However, I have to warn you that this game is huge. You really need the best mobile phone in the market to play it, otherwise you're gonna lag so bad and you're not going to be able to enjoy it anyway. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you until next time.